Hey, Roxas. It's been a while. What's the matter? You look like you've seen a ghost.
Axel. I heard everyone at Castle Oblivion was annihilated.
Not me. I'm tough.
You had me worried.
Worry? We nobodies don't have the hearts to worry, you know?
I'll go buy us some ice cream.
I gotta check in with the boss, or he's gonna let me have it.
You haven't reported back yet?
No.
Why'd you come here?
I guess I just needed a little time to sort out my feelings, you know?
I thought you didn't have a heart.
Hmm? Hey, your ice cream's melting. Eat up.
Oh. You know, I started inviting Xion up here while you were gone.
Xion?
I made her a promise. The three of us could have ice cream when you got back. Xion. She's my friend too.
Why didn't you report in?
What? Not even one little word of appreciation?
The only thing I've heard is that Namine has gone missing.
There 1 minute, gone the next. I don't know how she got out.
Did you search every room?
Are you kidding? You know as well as I do that searching through every room there is impossible.
And the chamber. Did you find it?
Come on, I would have told you that much. I gotta hand it to you. About Marluxia being one of the traitors, you knew exactly what was up from the start.
I merely rounded up and sent off the ones who were getting in the way.
Whoa there. Was I one of those you wanted to erase?
Good to see you made it back safe.
I disposed of Xion, by the way. I move things along just the way you wanted. At least for now.
Thank you.
You know, you're more cheerful.
You really think so? I was thinking the same about you.
Yeah, well, I guess. He must have rubbed off on me.
Huh?
Nah, it's thanks to you that we get to sit here again and laugh while having ice cream.
I wonder if Xion's gonna show today.
Bring it! Ha! Bring it! Thank you.